And the Central Bank of Kenya has granted the Kenya Mortgage Refinancing Company a permit to start lending at an annual subsidized interest rate of 7%. This means the lender will cap cheap home loans at 4 million shillings, which it'll lend to banks and saccos for onward lending.